What's going on, guys, and welcome back to part two of this Pokekyun collection box opening. I'm not going to talk, I'm just going to get straight into the packs so that we can see what we can pull. Okay, 10 packs with the tops cut off, so let's begin. Really hoping in this second part I can pull the Gardevoir EX Full Art or the Mega Gardevoir EX Full Art. That would be really nice. We've got a Swablu, a Gulpin, another Charizard Holo. Wow, that's three. But that's okay because this has to be my favorite common card out of the whole set. And a Slurpuff Holo. Definitely love that Charizard. Really would like to pull it in English in the generations. Haven't managed to do that yet. Whoops, I keep messing up this order, sorry. All right, we've got a Chikorita, the flower thing, an Altaria. Oh my God, no way. We did it. We actually did it. We pulled the Mega Gardevoir EX Full Art. Holy moly, this is amazing. What does that say? Brilliant, brilliant arrow. Wow. This card is so stunning. Shiny Mega Gardevoir is one of my favorite Pokemon. I think I say that a lot about lots of different Pokemon, but this card is beautiful. Oh, check out the sparkle on that. What a stunning card. Oh my gosh. It's beautiful. What a great start. Okay. Oh, I feel like this is totally making up for my lack of generations luck. I don't feel so bad about it now. Who knows? Maybe I won't be saying that when I get the Jirachi box. We've got a Flabébé, an Espeon, a Swellix, and an Avaltal Holo. We've pulled down quite a few of those actually as well. I mean, it's okay because the cards are so beautiful. Who cares if you've got doubles? All right, we've got the gorgeous little Charmander, Raichu, Frostlass Holo, and a Meowstic Holo. I'm going to speed it up a little bit for you because I know I've been admiring the artwork too much, going a bit slow. No, I think I messed that up as well. We've got a Gulpin, the Diancie Holo. Sorry, I put it in the wrong spot. The flowers, and oh my God, no way. How have we done this again? The Gardevoir EX Full Art. I was just thinking to myself, that's the other one I really, really need to pull. And we just pulled it. Oh, it's amazing. I love the shine. I know these full arts aren't textured like your normal full arts in the sets, but it doesn't matter because the shine and the artwork totally makes up for it. You've got Gardevoir here, Curlia, and little Ralts doing a bit of a somersault up there, all looking so happy. What a beautiful, beautiful card. Pop that one back there with our Mega Gardevoir. This is amazing. So amazing. I wonder how many you get in a box. Is it six EXs? I don't know. So we've got an Altaria Holo, a Raichu, a Snorunt, and a Jirachi Holo there. Halfway through, we've got four packs to go. And I'm not going to do the one behind. I'm just going to flick it to the front for you. We've got a Slurpuff, Wobbuffet, Swablu, and a Dedenne Holo. So obviously there's not as many cards in this subset, I guess you could call it, as a normal set. So you do double up quite quickly. We've got, looks like a Wally, a Espeon, a Charmeleon, and a Meowstic Holo. Two packs, guys. What haven't we pulled? We haven't pulled the Sylveon EX Full Art or the Pikachu Full Art. Do you think we can do that? We should get one more EX, I'm hoping. Got a Meowstic Holo, a Fletchling Holo, sorry, my bad, not Holo, a Snorunt, and a Floette. Okay, so it's going to come down to a little bit of last pack magic. Can we do it? Can we pull one more EX? Whether it be the Sylveon full art or the Pikachu full art. Fingers crossed. We've got a Wally, a Wobbuffet, a Charmander, and the last card of this Pokekyun collection box is a Dedenne holo. So we didn't pull as many EXs in the second part, but I think it's okay because I love these two cards. I'm so happy with these. The Mega Gardevoir EX Full Art and the Gardevoir EX Full Art. So that was from this part. And then I'll give you a recap of what we pulled from part one. We pulled the Flareon EX Full Art. Well, we did, which is that one there. Favorite card out of the whole set. Flareon EX, I meant to say. And the Sylveon EX. So overall, guys, I'm really, really happy with this box. Love these cards. So happy to have the Mega Gardevoir EX Full Art and the Flareon EX Full Art. Thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for another special Japanese opening soon.